Hey, I'm Sydney from Online Tech Tips. Do you get nightmares about Excel? Does the idea of a PowerPoint presentation give you flashbacks to darker times? What you need is a break from the Microsoft Office mainstream. Try one of these six alternative hits, and you might be singing a different tune. It's right behind me, isn't it? Let's start off the list with iWork. For Apple users running macOS or iOS, the best free alternative to Microsoft Office is without a doubt the iWork suite. Since 2017, Apple has made its alternative competitor to Microsoft Office completely free for all Apple users. The three main parts of the iWork suite are Pages, Keynote, and Numbers. If you can't immediately figure it out, these are the Word, PowerPoint, and Excel alternatives on offer. What's missing here is an Apple version of Access, but the vast majority of users have no real use for a database app. Apple and Microsoft have two very different approaches to creating their productivity software. Microsoft offers a powerful, feature-rich solution, it's true. However, the user experience is still pretty rough after all these years, and there's a steep learning curve if you really want to get to the good stuff. iWork, on the other hand, is beautiful to a fault and easy to use. If you want to, for example, create a professional-looking word processor document, iWork makes it a breeze. LibreOffice, for macOS, Windows, and Linux. LibreOffice is the first open-source alternative to Microsoft Office on this list, which means that the source code is open for anyone to modify. If you're a coder, this means you can make your own custom productivity suite. However, for most people, this means they don't have to pay anything to use the software. Moreover, there's an entire community of people updating and upgrading the package. Apart from being free and open, LibreOffice feels quite a lot like the classic MS Office experience. It doesn't have the shiny modern user interface or extensive online integration, but it's a solid suite with the option for full portability, which is to say, you can keep it on a flash drive and run it on any computer without having to do a traditional installation. WPS Office, Windows, Android, and Linux. WPS Office was previously known as KS Office or K Office in the West. The first version of this relatively unknown office suite was released all the way back in 1988. The modern version of this free productivity suite looks quite a bit like the modern MS Office. So if you already like Office, you'll feel more or less at home here. We're looking specifically at the free version of the suite. This is not open source software, and Kingsoft does sell the software with additional features. The free tier includes Writer, Presentation, and Spreadsheets. Format support is excellent, with modern MS Office formats supported as well as a long list of legacy formats. Having a WPS account also lets you sync documents across your devices and platforms. With the exception of iWork, this is one of the most polished productivity suites you can get, especially as a free product. There are some limitations in the free version worth noting. There's no access to pre-made templates and other assets from the WPS online resource. There are adverts that support the free version as well. The free version can't edit PDF documents and lacks other nice-to-have features such as OCR. However, all the core functionality is there. Google Suite, browser-based. The Google Suite is a free suite of cloud-based productivity apps from, well, Google. Every person who has a Gmail account automatically gets access to Docs, Sheets, and Slides, along with a number of other neat applications. Documents themselves are stored in your Google Drive. 15 gigabytes of storage is included for free as well. Google Docs is the word processor, Sheets provides the spreadsheets, and Slides is, of course, the presentation app. The beauty of the Google Suite is that it will work on any browser that supports modern web standards. There are also proper mobile apps for both Android and iOS, and an offline mode for desktop users. Google apps are, compared to Office, incredibly limited. These are very lightweight pieces of software. However, we've been using Google Suite apps almost since they were first released, and the offering has grown by leaps and bounds. In many ways, an app like Docs is better for its streamlined approach. Dropbox Paper, browser-based. Dropbox is best known for offering a fantastic cloud-based storage solution. It's got fantastic platform integration on various devices and has become a popular way to share files between people who work together. However, services like Google Drive also offer convenient cloud storage and offer a way to work together in real time. So now we have Dropbox Paper. This is not a full suite like we get from Google, but it does provide a basic cloud-based word processor along with perfect integration with your Dropbox Drive. And you also get well-designed collaboration with other users. Graphite Docs. Decentralized blockchain software. Graphite Docs isn't a complete office suite, but it's doing something so new and interesting that it should be mentioned on a list of Microsoft Office alternatives. The service essentially offers the equivalent of the Google Docs word processor at this point, with similar collaboration features to Google's offering. So why is this relatively simple online word processor so special? It's all thanks to how it works under the hood. You see, when you use something like Google Docs, Google has complete access to the contents of your documents. In some ways, that's necessary. It would be hard, for example, to offer within document searches if they couldn't read the data inside. However, there's always a concern that some sensitive or confidential documents could be extracted by someone at the company or by hackers who compromise the data center. Graphite Docs is an example of a decentralized application. It uses the same core technology as Bitcoin to provide online cloud services. The actual computing power is provided by the many peer computers that maintain the blockchain. So it provides you with most of the benefits you get from Google Docs, but without any of the privacy concerns. If you like this video, why not hit that subscribe button and show us some love by ringing the bell. You'll get immediate notifications of the latest tips and tricks for your favorite tech. Check out our website for in-depth guides and explainers, and head over to our social media pages if you want to join the online tech tips community. See you next time.